You're doing the streets, come back at you. Farm Simulator 22. Today we need to harvest our cornfield, but before we do, I want to buy some sheep. Don't know what the difference is in any of these things. I want them to start producing though, so. You want black? We'll buy a couple of each. How much are they? Okay, let's buy two of those. And two of those. Two of those. Which we do not count money here. Two of these. Okay. Maybe we'll buy two more of each and then we'll call it. Okay, let's do this. Okay, and then two more of those. Okay. So how many do we have? Check our animals. They got food. Do they have food? Yes. These guys got food. Okay. Which did it take of our... Nothing, hardly. So, okay. Let's see how many... No, if it shows. It doesn't show. So let's go in here and look and see how many sheep we have now. 16. You better buy some more. Because that's just not enough. That cost us. Let's see how many we got now. We got 24. That's good enough. So we'll go with that. Make sure they're still fed, by the way. Yes, and yes. Okay. Alright, let's get to harvesting then. Let's go harvest this cornfield. Then maybe we can buy some pigs once we start getting that food all lined up. I need to do some planting too. Oh, another thing we needed to do while we're thinking about it, we need to buy another trailer. Let's see what's in the sale. Hey, we got, what's that, a grain cart. Don't need a grain cart. We don't need a trailer right now, so, but we do need to buy one. Well, let's start harvesting. Let's go down and back a couple times on the end rows. And then we'll... Yeah. Then we'll just knock this field out. Hopefully. That's the plan. So that we can... have some food for the pigs once we start to get them. So let's go get to it, what do you say?
I can do an imitation of a man who's feeling good. I can talk a lot like someone not misunderstood. I can go to all the places where the happy people stay. Without you here beside me, I'm an actor on the stage. There's a drunk in every graveyard. There's a ghost in every bar. I'm drinking in the moonlight, wondering where you are. Give me just a phone call, let me know that you're okay. I see the curtain coming down for an actor on stage. Oh, I miss you, you know I'd kiss you. I was your man. got your explanations that I don't understand. I once believed in magic, but now I know it's sleight of hand. The things we say just float away, they're not words on a page. You're living in a storybook, and I'm an actor on the stage.
Didn't even realize this tractor's getting ready to run out of fuel, so we gotta go fill it up real quick. We're using the helper as well to help us out a little bit, so we'll fill this up and then we'll get back at it.
I remember the days, all those years ago that never fade away. And I remember your face when you hit the ground. I can recall the time and place on a midnight walk through the old streets, trying to turn back the clock to the days of old, back to the days when all the things we knew were made of gold. As the world moves on, time sings a song. As it stood like a quiet dream, the shadows of that time are cast beneath the streetlight beam. As the world moves on, time sings a song.
Like a Don't let go.
All right, that's going to wrap up our harvest here. Let's empty this. Well, he just shut the thing off, so. Get this emptied. Jump back over to our tractor and go empty this. But yeah, that's going to do our... I think we're ready to get some pigs, to be honest with you. We're going to have to buy some either potatoes or sugar beets from somebody. But other than that, we're ready to get some pigs. So maybe we'll do that the next day. You guys have a great week. I appreciate each and every one of you. Streets is out.